Hello everyone, 3 years ago here. Right off the next episode, which I'm still uploading right now.
Oh, cool little fourth wall break there.
Thank you, sir. Let's just continue, dog. Last episode, or at least the end of it, we found out that the mechanics are basically Freddy's in the left bin, Chica's in the right, Foxy will be in front of you, and yeah. I think most of them might be here. See, there's Fred Gore. There's, Bon Bon. That door's open. This is clean. There's nobody in four. I assume they're all probably in here. It's just packed tight. I see Chica's chicken claws right there. Both of them left. No, not both of them. Just that guy. And behind us... So behind is Bonnie. To left and right are the vents, which are managed by Freddy, Chica. Yeah, Freddy and Chica. Toxicity should go down. They're trying to make me pay attention to my surroundings. Also, this game tries to make sense of its stuff, and I like that a lot. Pretty sure Freddy comes out from the left one. Holy crap, somebody ripped off Freddy's head. Yep. There's Bonnie, too. Bonnie should show up behind me. See, Chica's still on the left. Chica is not on the left. Ah, damn it. Now I need to check both events. Oh, there's Chica back in her regular spot. Sector B is where Bon would... Hi, dude, that's really cool. Toxicity should go down. Dude, that's sick. I think in this game there might be camera stalling. There's nobody here. I don't see Foxy down there. Chica's not there. Toxicity. Holy crap, I completely forgot about Toxicity. He's still on four doing his creepy little bear thing. I can't disable power from in here, but that's fine. Yeteth? Okay. I mean, yeah. If he's still in Sector C, then I'm more or less safe. Yep, there he goes. Move. Nope, it's disabling the vents that that makes my toxicity go up an insane amount. Activate. So the animatronics are indirectly killing me. So whenever I disable a vent and make sure they can't go through it, but I make sure my toxicity goes up. So if I disable both, would I just be screwed? Holy crap, toxicity. There it is. Just keep this on, you know. Breathe. That's something we humans do, right? Left, right. He's still in Sector C, so I might assume that he's just getting camera stalled. See, if he leaves, I am at least, I don't know, pretty screwed. I mean, Chica's back there. Chica's not back there. Nobody's here. Oof. So, the increase in toxicity is still not caused by the minutes. It's caused by... I heard that to my right. Come on. Before toxicity goes up, activate. Hi, Bon Bon. Activate. There it is. Who the hell thought of that? Is he gone? He's not gone. Oh, I saw him in the back. I just saw him. Fiber knucker. That was humane. That was my fault completely. Oh, damn it. That was loud. And that was fun. See, I'm still pretty mad. That does need pretty good reaction time, though. No, sorry. No gossing juice. I'll check storage. I mean, I can look around and see if I can see Foxy, but here's, I think they're melted, not molten. My dumb brain. Here's melted Freddy. Melted Cheek's claws right here. There's a melted Bonnie. You know, the usual. Toxicity, so I can block out these haters. You know, the ones that are completely right in saying that I'm, probably not suited. Okay, there he is, Sector C, and left vent. BAC. I think they wanted personality in each sector, so they just, I think they just assigned a sector to every animatronic. Toxicity. Ooh, toxicity. Bare necessities. What reference? So now Cheek is gone, so I have to be aware of the right vent too. There's Chica. Freddy's not yet there, but that's not something I should really worry about. Freddy would get there eventually, but eh, I guess not for now. I think Foxy might not show up until minute 4. Yeah, now they're all gone. I should watch right vent, left vent, behind me, and in front of me. So now is when I should be on full alert. Especially when putting my camera down, because Foxy's just gonna wreck me, dog. 4, there he is. 3, Bonnie's not there. A, Chica's there. Chica's not there. Where is Chica? Toxicity. Bare necessities. Holy crap. Is that... Yeah, that is Freddy. He's not going into the left vent, dog. Why? Because then my toxicity is going to go up like insane. I mean, I don't see Foxy, so they don't see me complaining about it. Also, if... no, what the hell? So everything's fine from both sides, I guess? Yeah, Freddy's still there. So how do I prevent Freddy from being there? Yeah, yeah, toxicity and all that shmammel mammal. Famil Chica. That Chica can't be there because they're both click 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 click. They're both still deactivated. What the hell? Go down! 100% toxicity killed me because the game lagged! I am not a mad person. You're a mad person. Tips. Freddy will attempt to get into your office using the left vent. Upon his arrival in the vents. So is it just inevitable? Is it just an OP piece of trash? Yes. And I don't need to use the camera system at all. It's just very hard to work with the toxicity meter. Because it limits eyesight. Ron Freddy. In the left vent. He... gets in my office naturally, though. Is that just a red herring? Should I just ignore him when he's in front of me then? I mean, I'll try that, since I think that's what it's suggesting. I think we're about 10 minutes into this. I already have 2 deaths. We're probably like 7, dog. By God, there it is. There's the toxicin by. Also, I love this little picture. It reminds me of a Senor Pillow style of drawing. There's the three useless musketeers, and the fourth one doesn't come to screw me until later on. Three of them are there. Check. I don't know why I'm being all like this. I'll just, there's not much to do here, by the way. I mean, there's the Freddy thing. That's fun. Fun. I'm disabled. Yeah, I'll just hide the cues now. I got it now. Toxicity. Bare necessities. Nobody's gone yet, so that's actually a really good sign. Except for Foxy. I see, if he's randomly generated, I'm just gonna lose it. I mean, Bonnie's eye is acting up, but I'm pretty sure that's regular. Yeah, there's Freddy, Sector C. There's Bonnie. Usually Bonnie's out second and Cheek is out first, but Cheek's still there. You don't even really need to use the cameras. I'm pretty sure, all you really need to use was the gas mask and the turn off power button. There's Cheek, and now I can start worrying about stuff. Or, I mean, you could turn off the vents, but that would make everything really hard to work with. I mean, you could turn it off. Check every now and then behind you and just use the fan and then try to watch out for Foxy, but I'm pretty sure you may not be able to see him with the mask on. Nobody there, nobody there, nobody anywhere. Still in Sector C, I see. See what I did there? By the way, I just heard the audio cue for the right vent. Pretty sure you just have to deactivate any form of ventilation. Holy crap! No, 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 no. Let's see, now I'm just watching out for Foxy. Hi. You're not a problem. There, now he's a problem. Holy crap, the toxicity's rising higher than Snoop Dogg. That joke was really bad. Foxy isn't here, and that's a good thing. Right vent. I mean, it's not minute four yet, so that is to be expected. Holy crap, things are turning black. There it is. No, he's not there. Which is a good thing. Hi. I'm gonna keep my eye on you for a bit. When will you lean over, dog? Yeah, he's giving me anxiety about him now. I'm giving you time. Right vent. See, now Fox is probably gonna come up. There he is, there he is, there he is. And with that, anything around me is now useless. Holy crap, you're closer than I remember. Hi, Freddy. Still a little piece of crap, so go back into the vents. There he is. Something went into the vents, so I just blocked something. Yeah, Foxy's not there. There's little to nothing to work. Okay, then. Just, thanks, game, I think. Guess. Human feelings. I think I might just need to keep my toxicity at an all-time low. And then I'll be good. I mean, nothing's really here. Minute 5 has been pretty long. Yeah, nothing. Holy crap, Foxy was there! Let's go! I'll give one try at the next room and hope it isn't total hell and chaos. Oh yeah, and hell.
Today's lesson will be going over Spinlock Suit Clean. Part of Fazbear Entertainment's motto is being clean with a bit of sheen.
Nice.
But you know, lifting cleanliness comes first. So, first of all, make sure that you correctly separate the suit parts, as shown in the diagram on page 124 of the equation. Make sure that you also have the parts laid out on the table. You should be able to easily clean the parts. Cleaning the parts is a simple task, really. Just start out by getting a can of our recently manufactured fast spray, which can slowly soak and sparkle the suit over the time span of about 6 seconds, just in time for the next one. So go ahead and start spraying the suit, making sure that no electronics were left inside of the suit after removal.
Can I? Oh, yeah! Oh, I love that so much. So I can manually spray everything. I did not do the chest. I'm pretty sure there might be two endings and one of them was the final test. Oh boy, I think there's three other animatronics judging by the tips list. So I'm probably gonna die, but I'm gonna try my hardest not dying thing. I don't know.
Well, I am still in contact with you. I have to say that we have to stop our original plan. Now the most important thing is for you to get out of here. I'll try to run an escape plan with the building layout map I have. But the underground area may have been altered. Good luck.
Okay. Control to control cables. Am I supposed to pinch their nibbles? Click and drag this piece of paper to cover the Asbenny character that will appear in the window. Return advanced turbo. The suit will wander towards the office from the back surgery. If you do not see the suit with glowing eyes, then do not press return. If the suit does have glowing eyes, then quickly press return to send it back. Goal is to direct the suit to the upper office. What? I'm so... Ah! Yeah, that's what I get. Ah, damn, this is gonna be hard, isn't it? There's so much to do. Yeah, there's four. The suit will start on backstage camera and make his way toward the left side of your office. The goal is to send him to the upper office room, causing its occupant to end the test. His eyes are glowing, do not click return, or else your panel will be disabled. If his eyes are not glowing, click return to send him into a room closer to the upper office. Security Freddy will make his way towards the front of your office, appearing in the window to fend him off. Cover his eyes with a piece of paper. Security animatronic wield props that may appear deadly to scare off intruders, but are not deadly, although they will kill you anyways. Yeah. Security Bonnie will move towards the right side of the cable. Upon seeing him, electrocute him with cables. Touch his nipples. Security Fredbear will randomly appear in the cameras, covering the entire screen. Upon seeing him, quickly reset the camera he's on, or it'll disable every camera. Is that permanent? Reset the camera. Return. Piece of paper, and electrocute his nipples. Seems easy enough. Little did he know that he squirmed around while I was trying to... Yeah, that joke is now overdone. Poof. The final test. See, this is probably a piece of cake. I just suck.
Well, I am still in contact with you. I have to say that we have to stop our original plan. Now, the most important thing is for you to get out of there. I'll try to write an escape plan with the building layout map I have. But the underground area of it may have been altered. Good luck.
Elevator, return. If you see the suit with glowing eyes, the suit does not have glowing eyes. Is he here? What? This is so hard. Okay, where is he? I'm supposed to refresh? Did I screw it up? Control the cable so she'll excuse nipples. Okay. Charge office power. Hi. What? I'm clicking and dragging. H. Hi. Get nippled. What? What piece of paper? Hell! Yeah, that's gonna take some time. I'm gonna do that on live stream, boys. I'll see y'all in the next one.
Goodbye!